Verbal volleys were hardly in short supply as boxers from Uganda and Tanzania attended a media briefing here in Kampala to announce the August 25th International Boxing Night. The night's main fight will see Uganda's Joseph Vegas Lubega square off with Tanzania's Karama Nyilawila in the UBO Cruiserweight title fight. If the verbal contest that the two boxers were engaged in is anything to go by, Saturday's fight should be quite a treat.
Nawakaribisha wote Uganda, mje muangalie boxing, Karama Nyilawila champion of the world WBC, WBF. I'm coming in Uganda, I'm to beat Joe Vegas.
Mubikonde nafoka teacher kati, buli ajia somesa uchi, somesa musomese, ochitegira.
The other fight will see Nicholas Bule take on Hudson Muumuza in a national heavyweight title fight. A number of undercard fights have been lined up, including one pitting Mate Sebiala against Tanzania's Omar Ramadan. Elsewhere, Solomon Bogere locks horns with Julius Mpumbe as Sura Katumba entertains Brian Wasaja. Organizers believe the night will be a game changer in the history of Ugandan boxing.
We did something back at the beginning of the year, and the people who attended it did appreciate. But this time I'm going to tell you, it's going to be 20 times mega.
Vegas has the WBC title, he has the British Master, and the former African champion. When we look at Karama, he has the WBF title, he has the UBO title, and even in Tanzania, he has the title for the super middleweight.
Sam Poza, NTV Sport.